This is going to be our second game against Morocco, the host. But this is the game that we need to play with full strength, because we need to have the best results, which will push us and still stay in the competition. So we are really prepared and ready to perform to our best.
As we take on Morocco, it's a game that will determine whether we're still staying in the tournament or not. But we are very well prepared and focused, and I believe my team will make it.
Yeah, I understand the pressure must be always there. Where victory must be, the pressure must be there. But for us, we are not fearing anything. We must learn how to play under pressure for us to excel. So we try our best to keep ourselves focused.
Well, Crystal Cranes as a team, we just played under a very big crowd, like when we played in the CECAFA Championship, yes. And I believe that my girls can still consider pressure, and we're not scared of anything, because yes, Morocco is a good team, right? They might be having the home advantage, but we are not going to play under pressure, because we are going to play our own game as Uganda Crystal Cranes, and we believe that we are better as well. That's why we're still in the tournament, yes.
Already, the morning. You have a training.